Hey, Shira. I'm geared up and tracking down Yakub. Now, who the hell are these assholes?
They're thugs, drug runners, and child slavers. They call themselves the Hounds. And believe me, no one's gonna miss them if you put a few dozen in body bags.
Why the hell haven't you done something about them already?
Honestly? Because their black market keeps our soldiers happy. And at least they're not eating their own fucking kids like the insurgents we're fighting out there.
Yeah, I met a few of them. Not so friendly. A journal.
It ain't fair.
Come along, nothing to see here.
Looking for Yakub Dabrowski.
Go away. Listen, asshole. You got a gun pointed right at your... Ah! Ah! Ah!
What the hell is going on out there?
Coming. Now, where's Yakub?
Nice eyes.
Hey!
Whoa. Whoa, sorry guys. I thought this was the bathroom. You okay?
I had it under control.
Been a while.
Do I know you? Kurva! Then I thought you were dead.
You'll soon be dead if you don't get your ass to Shears right now.
Shira. All right. Come meet me there when you're ready.
Shira, I got Yakub out in one piece. He's on his way to you.
That old drunk just refuses to die. Well, you should come join us. We have some catching up to do.
No, because he won't. Because he can do what the fuck he wants.
Hey, never been so happy to see a familiar face. You haven't aged a day.
You got old, my friend. In the hallway, that was Seth. What was he doing here?
Ignoring our pleas for help.
I thought it was on your side.
Seth, he's not on anyone's side. The insurgents have altered their walking nightmares. We're lucky Seth shows up to fight them back sometimes, but only if it fits whatever the hell game he's playing. Hey, damn it.
You have no idea how bad it is, Outrider. We thought we escaped the apocalypse. We thought we could start over again here. But we were wrong. I was wrong.
Shira.
Do you know why I'm in charge? Because I'm the only officer left alive. The insurgents at our door. They're feral, sadistic. They have us surrounded. We're low on food and bullets. And if those freaks don't kill us, this planet will!
Welcome back.
The black fungus in the forest. We never found a cure. The mountains are filled with abominations. And the anomaly storms get bigger every year. We don't have much time left. If we don't find a way out of this valley, if we don't find a miracle, this last shred of humanity is over.
Shira!
Well, would you look at that?
I can do things now. I don't understand, but maybe there's a reason.
Yes, you are. I guess I know why I saved your damn life all those years ago.
I'm sure this isn't exactly what you had in mind.
I'm not complaining.
Still, I don't get it. The day we landed, that storm, it tore Cuthbert apart, but not me. Why? Why was I...
altered? Who the hell knows? When those storms hit, some get ripped inside out, some turn pink polka dot, and a few come back. Fucking immortal.
Nothing about the anomaly makes sense. It disrupts the laws of nature. It mutates whatever it touches. Early on, the ECA's best scientists tried to understand the storms, to tame them. None survived.
I guess you got lucky, boss. Or maybe not.
All I care about is that you are on our side. Our only supply line is blocked by an altar that our weapons cannot touch. Out by the old solar array. Seth had no interest in helping us, but now, you're here.
Hell, why not? Maybe I can buy humanity another day.
Lieutenant, what the hell was that?
The whole front line just collapsed! Like an earthquake, or I think we lost our whole first line of defenses!
On my way. Go, go, go!
Hey! In case I don't get another chance, I tried to find you. But it all went to shit. We had to run for our lives. I just...
forget it. I'm alive. We should have been dead 10 times over, if not for Tanner, if not for Shira. I'm the one with dues to pay now, Yakum.
Boss! I missed you. It's good to have you back. Now go beat that altered ass for us. So we can get back in this goddamn fight.
Outrider, be careful out there. It's bad.
I'll see what I can do. Shira, I still got about 30 years of questions to catch up on.
So if you make it back in one piece, come and ask me. But I don't promise I'll have all the answers.
Seems like there's more halt.
Approach, Honorable One. The best selection in Rift Town can only be found at Mr. Tank's.
What the hell happened?
The insurgents dug underneath my troops, blew the whole goddamn front to hell. If you can't open the supply line, we're done for.
We just gotta keep following orders.
Okay, boss. Do you see a big tower? That's where you need to get. The old solar tower. But it's a mess out there. Everything's upside down.
Yeah, I noticed. Don't worry, I'm carving my way through it.
Dirt, you're too late.
Oh. What happened here?
What does it fucking look like? We got mutilated. We had the bastards cornered, but they had a captain.
The captain.
Yeah, you know, the fuckers with powers who get put in charge. Not a real altered. Not like we could notice a difference.
What's he look like, this captain?
Scar down his face. Sadistic fuck. Ugh. He forced half my squad to walk into an anomaly, and he enjoyed it.
Yeah. And I think I know the guy. Where is he?
Inside the bunker up the hill. I wish I could look him in the eyes when you make him pay for what he did.
I think I'll pay him a little visit. For old time's sake.
Alter! Give that captain what's coming to him!
Time I settle up with this captain. Hope he hasn't forgotten. I remember that voice.
Thank you.
Thought I'd have a harder time getting back through. Captain should be holed up somewhere in here.
You think you can fight me? Give me all you got! Altered. You can do whatever the fuck you want! Why the fuck are you fighting for those fascist assholes? We're the ones fighting for our lives! Do you even know what they did to us?
I know what you did to me.
No. No. No.
Outriders always pay what's owed. That soldier will want to see his head for...
Paid.
Not enough.
You gonna be okay? You need a medic or something?
You nuts? A medic around here will kill me faster than the shrapnel will. Don't worry about me. I'll live to fight another day.
Really?
Hey! You did a good thing. Nothing like any other outfit I know of.
Thank you.
See you. Don't hold back. Tracer! Clean it up!
I'm getting major deja vu in this place. Reminds me of that mission in Damascus when we rescued those diplomats.
I had to save your ass from that machete-wielding mob.
More like the time I had to save your sorry ass from that redneck mob storming DC.
Those missions felt like we were fighting for a reason. But this shithole, it's never been worth fighting for.
So what's it all about for you then?
Just trying to live another day. Boss, we're barely holding on.
It sounds like I chose a good day to wake up then. Jacob, I'm seeing a lot of dead people. They look like they've been sauteed.
Shit. Be careful.
Jakob, I've reached the solar tower. I'm going in.
What are you seeing in there?
Some kind of weird electrical sparks flying everywhere.
Means you're getting close. This altar, did I not mention? He's a goddamn electro freak.
You mean he lights up light bulbs?
More like flash frying everything for a mile. Look, I know you've always been able to handle yourself, but this son of a bitch is on a whole other level.
As of recently, so am I.
had your first kill. We Alter do not die so easily, do we?
Seth.
Come. We must speak.
They asked you to help them. To fight the Alter down there. Why didn't you?
That pathetic monstrosity was a distraction.
People are dying because of him. Without the supply route open...
They all die. These feeble creatures. Slaughtering each other over scraps. You waste your gifts. Running errands for them. Trying to win their meaningless, endless war. You must realize... You're not like them anymore.
Well, so what? I should play at being a god like you.
I am not playing. But you are something even more. Altered and Outrider. The last Outrider. Do what you were sent here for. Go! Beyond the frontier! These people need their gods. Only one like you could lead them to a future.
Why not you?
They call him Moloch.
I fight another war, far above this petty squalor. My war is with the worst of our kind. This one is too powerful. He will destroy us all, unless I hunt him down.
But this is not your fight. You are to be the shepherd. Find a way for them out of this slaughter, Outrider.
Sure, it's done. Your supply line's open. I'm heading home.
I can't believe it. Outrider, what you just did. I've left 100 men trying.
Don't thank me yet. You still got a war to win.
Not sure anyone's winning this goddamn war. But there's something even more important you might be able to do. Come see me in my bunker.
Examine my wares, revered one. Come, see what wonders I have for sale.
Another time, mister.
I'm having one shitty day.
Bitter wind blows for us all. Come, how about a little hot tea?
Not much of an inventory.
Don't mind all this crap on it. I keep all the good stuff.
Should've paid, old man! You're altered. I didn't know.
Think I care?
He was about to show me the good stuff. Just acting on orders.
Whose orders?
Barker, he runs the Hounds gang. He's trying to take out all the vendors in Rift Town. It won't work for him!
Worst fucking day.
Hey, Shira. I got some business in Hounds territory. What can you tell me about their leader, this guy Barker?
He fights dirty, preys on the innocent. His men are loyal because they're terrified of him.
And you let this guy run things inside your walls?
He's too well fortified at the bottom of the rift. I'm fighting one down.
Hound's hideout. Barker will be down here somewhere. Looks like the scumbag who killed Chang was telling the truth about the Hounds.
Fuck off! You can't take her back!
Who, the girl? This isn't a rescue, you Barker.
Do I know you?
Mr. Chang sends his regard. Oh, come on! It's right in the middle of my line.
You are taking too long.
Planning it all the way here.
Thanks for the rescue anyway.
Again, really wasn't here for you.
Did you say... Mr. Chang, is he all right?
Mm-mm.
Fuckers! Like, it's not bad enough having insurgents trying to drag us all to hell. We gotta have these low-life gangsters on our streets picking us off from the inside.
Yeah, I know the game. Really hasn't changed a whole lot.
Hey, you did a good thing. Got a bad guy off the street, and I'm walking home without a scratch. I'm Eva, by the way. Got a stall near Chang's place. You should all come see me there sometime.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
Well, well. I was hoping I'd see you around these parts again.
Well, you just made a lousy day 2.5% better. Besides, with Mr. Chang gone, I still need a vendor.
Well, anything you see, happy to give you a better discount.
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know I'm scared shitless to come around here.
A lot of rumors about Grand Marshal Goodman finding...
You hear Captain Reiner's there?
I don't believe you. Hey, Tupac.
Yeah, good. Sure.
The signal in the forest. You remember it?
Yeah, like it was yesterday.
You still have its frequency, don't you?
You mean this frequency?
Kurva. You got the winning lotto numbers tattooed on your ass cheek, too?
Still don't believe me?
Ugh, I hate when you play the I told you so.
That signal is still playing like a distant echo. It's digital, which means it must be coming from a place where there is no anomaly. The problem is, we've never been able to locate its source because we've never had the right frequency. Until you showed up. So now listen close. You need to bring those precise numbers to Dr. Abraham Zahidi, one of our last scientists.
Bullshit. He's been deep in enemy territory for weeks now. Five rations says Zahidi's dead.
We don't know that.
You? I've seen you before. It was in the med lab. You woke me out of cryo.
Guess life's real funny that way.
Meet Jane, sniper, first class. She almost died trying to save his life. She'll guide you.
Wait, Shira. When we landed, that signal was already playing. Do you have any idea who or what is sending it?
Do yourself a favor. Don't ask that question. Whatever's out there, they don't want to be found. And whoever goes looking for that fucking signal ends up dead.
But it's the only chance we've got. And if anyone can get there alive, it's all of you.
Shira, come on!
Jakob! That's an order.
Sorry I left you to die in that med lab.
Hey, no worries.
Didn't really have a choice.
I'd have done the same.
I told you that if you pissed him off, we'd get guard duty. I told you.
I know.
And yet, here we are.
I know you have a million questions, but I don't have time.
You let me sleep in a few too many fucking years. I think you can find some time. How did it all begin? Why'd you start fighting?
When the anomaly got bad, we had only just begun the colonization. There were still more than 500,000 frozen in cryo waiting for us to wake them. But we already knew we couldn't feed them all. So one faction argued to just pull the power and let them die in their sleep, preserve the resources we had. The others wanted to give them a chance to live.
I can guess which side you were on.
I was wrong. We tried to be fair and to ration what we had, but it only led to bloodshed.
Your enemy, what did they want?
What do any of us want? To have enough. But there isn't. Enough food, enough water, anything. They won't settle until they have all we have. They want to destroy us. So I need to destroy them first.
What am I now? Altered? Help me understand.
What do you want to know?
How many are there?
There are lesser ones all over with small and strange mutations. But those with true power, only a handful. Still more than I'm comfortable with. But the soldiers revere them as gods.
The other altered out there, who do they fight for?
Whoever the fuck they want, you think anyone controls them? The ones who fight with us, they at least seem to have a reason for it. Some shred of humanity still. But on the other side, they're demonic, wrathful gods, machines of death. There's nothing human left.
That won't happen to me.
I pray that's true.
This is insane. I watched you take this photo a few hours ago.
That was a lifetime ago. That girl you met that day is long gone.
That girl could never have survived.
Take it. I don't need it anymore. You've been gone too long to understand how truly fucked we are. There can be more than 50 or 60,000 of us left. More on the other side than ours. Soon there'll be none of us left to fight. The insurgents' last assault was a distraction. They were digging tunnels and planting charges right beneath us. They blew our front line all to hell.
I noticed.
The reports of casualties are uncountable. And one of my best men was out there, Lieutenant McCain. But a message just got through. And he's trapped under the rubble, still alive. I don't have any more men to spare. I need you to get him out.
It's the least I can do.
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.